do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There. You're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland, Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day and gifts to remind you of our nation. The rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all. Family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin. Your rightful empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Lock him in the Empress's chambers, and then I'll bring him to Coldridge Prison until his trial. My father lost it all, sent me to the city watch, one step above begging. I think I had to take your orders. Corvo Etano, son of a Zirconin tradesman.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lord Corvo, what happened?
It'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
Oh.
So that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the City Watch, the Empress's last resort, the safe room inside your daughter's chambers, is holding enough gold to buy an island. And they say this is one of the only two keys.
What? What happened? Alexei, the throne room, Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Sir, how long's it
These going bastards to... are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Zirconos.
Dial. Ramsay knows what he's doing. The man's moving up in the world. He's old blood. One of the good fans.
I helped Emily get a frog unstuck from this old clock when she was 11. I swear I'll find a way to fix this. To bring her back. Dunwall always has a way of turning sour. Just as soon as you get comfortable. Delilah took away the mark of the outsider. No more sorcery.
I can't believe Rip... is Lady Emily all right?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... She's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away and help Emily.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew. Goodbye.
Who's running around over there?
That's horrible, Etano! Think you're scared of me?
disloyal dogs.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles.
No!
We're no match for them.
I'll kill you for that!
Goodbye, Ramsay. Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily. Anton Sokolov made this lock. Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague. I'll need this. I suspect the Crown Killer is connected to Delilah. Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask? Samuel Beechworth made this. Wonder what advice he would have about today. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I've got to get out of Dunwall. Turned Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again. Traitorous dog. The city is crawling with the Duke's men. I need to find a ship.
I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find him. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Feels heavy. Hard to get a good
good lung full.
Empress Emily Caldwin and her royal protector Corvo Atano are now wanted criminals. Let me remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies of the state. Too late for him.
Are you hiding?
You should listen to Mom and become a hairdresser.
What?
Into the road for you!
Christian Dunwall citizen. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further.
I'm hurt!
What's going on here? Corvo Latano!
No!
Take it!
Attention Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Atano is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring the royal protector will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
I need to pee.
End of the road for you.
No!
Hey, who is?
Whatever you need.
Careful!
We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
Hello? Everybody?
We're playing dice tonight.
Nah, not this time.
Oh, no, no, no!
You up for a beer later?
What happened here?
The Royal Protector!
know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
I'm not concerned, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Hey, who is your protector?
Guards! Someone! Help me! Someone! Anyone!
See what you've got. Take this! Oh, damn! Oh, shit.
What the? Stop!
I'm hurt!
Ramsey's been busy. Gotta find a ship.
I guess the timer.
For them. It ain't never safe for the likes of me.
Leave it to the Hatter Gang to try to profit from the chaos of this coup.
Thank you.
is asking for trouble over there. No!
Lord Itano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful wail will get you there. Should we go?
Let's go. Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow. I remember this endless cold. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again. Feels as good as I remember. Now I'm going to sit.
So much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Jessamine, if all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Is Delilah really? Jessamine's sister? Bearing the Outsider's mark.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Just when you think you've got it all figured out, just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles, hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaka, I was just 18, boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor. And I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. In the 36 years since, I've buried countless enemies. Most deserved what they got, but I wonder if that even matters. I've stopped dozens of assassins, but the one who got through eats at my dreams. Who'd have thought I'd come home to Karnaka, the most wanted man in the Empire, following the trail of a monstrous killer? Who'd have thought I'd be on the run again, ready to wade through another river of blood?